How to turn your H pattern shifter into a sequential shifter. Grab some rubber bands. Wrap them over your shifter and pull them over the front and back to create tension, keeping the knob in the center. Like this. You can see when I push and pull, it forces back to the center. Now let's grip it and rip it.